I want to talk about how to create a table of content for your article or your school research project. The first thing you do is you sign up. If you have not signed up yet, or you sign in, if you have your username and password, on the left sidebar of my Word AI platform, you click create AI content. Click the create AI content. It has clicked, it opens, and then you click the blog tab. This is the blog tab. You click it open. After clicking the blog tab, you select blog ideas. This is it. I select it. So after selecting, write your short, a kind of short details of what your topic is all about. So here, this is where you are going to write it. What is your post about? So I write it here. I'm actually writing a school research project, auditors' independence and financial reporting quality, a case study of Access Bank. Now that is it. And then I choose my tone of voice, which I want it to sound professional. Then how many word count do I need to, would I need this to be? Maybe 300 or 200. Need 200, or let me say 300. Okay. And then I only need one result. You can make as many results as you want, different table of contents. Then I click here, generate. I wait, it's generating. You can see it rolling. It's generating my table of content for this, my school research project. And each of the content it generates, it can as well write. It will write it, no plagiarism, genuine write-up. Okay. So this is it. It says introduction to the importance of auditors' independence in financial reporting. While it matters, exploring the role of auditors in ensuring accurate financial reporting and how it affects an organizational credibility. Case study of Access Bank and the significance of auditors' independence in its financial reporting quality. Analyzing the corporate governance structure in Access Bank PLC and how it impacts auditors' independence. The effects of compromised auditors' independence on financial reporting, including legal implications and penalty, the impacts of regulatory and ethical framework on auditors' independence and financial reporting. Okay, what I'm going to do is, you can see this introduction, it can go on and on, introduction, the role of auditors and all that. So this is the outline. It can give you outline. I should have made this stuff more. So I'm going to copy this and paste it on the YouTube channel so that you can see what it generated. You were here live and direct and saw how it generated. So I want to save this. I want to save this in my document so that I can copy it on a later date. Save this. Okay. It's saved. So that's how to generate table of content. It will have